Hey guys, what's going on here? I'm here today at Perry Lake on October 19th, 2019. The weather's beautiful. It's about 65 degrees, turned off to be partly cloudy. And we are going to be sitting here running the mark boat for the Around Perry sailboat race. It's an end of year event that they do to kind of end off all the stuff. It's a fun race. People will be making barbecue and drinking wine and cheese and eating chicken and just having a good time as they float. And we got to go for all the way around the Perry. So we're up here at the windward mark, and we're gonna just see what we can document. So here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Let's go.
You are the reason I've been waiting on so long. Somebody holds the key. Near the end, and I just ain't got the time.
Here's the first boat, which is Richard. He's in a Cadillac 25 1984 model. And he has played to the left here, and it looks like he's going to be the first boat to round the mark for this year. Let's listen and see how he does. The next boat will be our Commodore of Perry Yacht Club, Steve Murphy, and he's got that Cadillac 30 he got about 3 years ago, and he's really done well with it. So let's listen and see how they do here.
What's going on, guys?
Look
how
it's
racing. Yeah. Go right ahead. Save me some work.
The next boat is going down slow. It's the very first time he's ever raced. The skipper's ever raced his life, and let's see how he does. This boat is fast lane. It is skippered by Bill Mindel, one of the best sailors we have at the club. Very sharp, very intelligent sailor. Let's see how he does. Here comes a really good tight race. We've got the GA boats coming in here, and they're making at it. This is going to be a J29, then we're going to have the three J70s, and they're really tight here. Here they come, they're right. It's a test. Here they come. Boom. This is one of our new skippers, Craig, and this is like his, I think, first time in our race here, and he's out of KCMO. Let's listen and see how they do. All right, what we got here, this is a Hobie 33, and the name of it is Black Death,
that was for Mark's boat to pick up the pins after you guys found it.
And they are really an ambitious group of guys. They repainted it, and they got this boat, I believe, from the New York Yacht Club 2 years ago. And it was named Hose Guys, but they renamed it to Black Death. And it takes a crew to run that machine. And take a look at that. That again, that the J70s, Lynn moved in on that, and that was a very sharp move. Now there's probably going to be a bit of a protest on that, but we'll see what happens with that one move. This move here, as you see, it comes around. Sounds like a good plan. These guys are fairly competitive out here on the weekends and Saturday mornings, but it's a good, clean, fun day of racing. It's, you know, they're all friends at the end of the day. So it's why I invite people to come on out, because it's the best kept secret around. This is Nathan Anderson. He's actually quite a very nice guy and a really good sailor. He launched off the beach when there was no beach today, so that was kind of interesting. He also won the pot of money, the $80. 7th and 8th place coming in pretty tight here. He's gaining on him. I believe that's Lynn Atkins. And then it's... I think it's a Rum Runner. I believe Lynn's going to take a Rum Runner. Yeah, I think it's Rum Runner and... Yes, it is. It's Rum Runner and Lynn. Lynn, is he going to take him? Is he going to take him? Both on starboard right now. The Rum Runner is overshooting the mark. Lynn's gonna be able to tack here, but he's gonna, no. Rum Runner's now tacking. He's tacking all over to port. He's gonna have to duck behind him. There he goes, he's gonna have to duck behind him. There he goes, he ducked behind him. Now let's see, Lynn's gonna come up here. Just spread out a little bit. The Lynn's gonna make it tight to the mark there. I know he's gonna have to tell you, oh, this is tight, Susie Cusies. Let's get in here.
I want one moment. It wouldn't have helped you. A 15-yard penalty.
We're waiting in space for John
to be here. Oh,
we're
going to
have a space. Guys, thanks for watching, and I want to say congratulations to John Anderson. He won the Round Perry race and on Black Death. And John's selling his company and selling his house and getting ready to go on a catamaran around the world. And I want to wish him the best. It's been great getting to know you, John, the last 3 years. And hey, y'all want to come out and play with us next year at Perry Yacht Club? Come on out. We're the most cheapest, reasonable, underrated thing you're ever going to have. So until next spring, we'll see you next. Have a safe winter, and Merry Christmas, and we'll see you later. Peace.